everyone. So I am giving a driver's lesson with my friend Danny.
Hi.
She speaks English, so I don't have to speak Spanish. What did you do?
I put it in neutral.
So drive. D for drive.
Okay. Carefully.
Uh-huh. Pray for me, guys. I'm so scared.
It's okay.
We're on the church property, so God be with us.
Yeah, with us. Or we're going to go with him.
That's not something I wanted to hear today. We're driving on the wrong side of the road.
Because we're practicing.
So when you go up the hill, you kind of want to give it a little bit more gas.
Yeah.
Okay. You got this. So you guys get to be... Yeah, watch out for those people.
Yeah.
Come with us on a driver's lesson and a tour of the church. Okay. This is the church parking lot. As you can see, the lines on the road. Everything's dirt. It's called El Camino. So El Camino is translated the ranch. That is our children's school park. This is the Mexican school, okay? So we have both a Mexican school and an American school. Just don't hit those poles.
Yeah, no.
And then those people. This isn't GTA 5. You're doing a great job.
Thank you. Can I do it again?
Yeah. Driver's Lessons by Charmaine. Okay, so that's the back of the church right there. And then that little tienda right there, that's where we get our food when we haven't brought our lunch. Right here, they are building another classroom for the Mexican school. That's where we play our gym, our PE class. Yeah. And you're gonna see the American school. So, is that part of the American school?
Yeah, no. It's no? The Mexican school.
Okay, that's the Mexican school. This is the American school, okay? So, stop. Alto.
De alto.
Oh, she did the California stop.
But I did it.
It's okay. That's Pastor Walker's house. And then, this is the office for the American school. As you can see the sign there, that's fourth grade.
Sixth grade.
Hola. Sixth grade over there, we passed it. And then leadership houses, kind of like an apartment complex. And then that's my class, you guys, 7th through 12th grade. There's another house that's right next to us. Fun fact, he just spray painted his wheels yesterday. I think they're really cool. Okay. That is the girls' Bible college place. We kind of passed the boys' Bible college. And then the building next to it is the American school. More classes. You're gonna go park?
No.
Okay. More parking spaces. Okay, here we have to park reverse because children. And then over there,
my classroom, first grade.
Her class is right there. And then that's our house.
Cute.
And the Mustang. And then another classroom, K3 to K5. And then that's the gate to leave. And then that is the security house, right? Yeah. That's pretty much... Oh, wait. We didn't show them the church. Well, we're going to go back over there to the church. You're doing a good job. So this is the church. It's pretty big. We run about 800 of every Sunday.
Oh,
700, 800, give or take.
What's happening?
It's a pretty big church. Maybe one day I'll take you inside.
We can go inside.
The roads here are very bumpy. Okay.
Keep going.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. It's okay. You're just going over a bump. Okay, stop. Keep going. Keep going.
Okay, right.
Yeah, you can park. Yeah. And turn it off. Yay!
Woo, we did it.
High five.
Please one left in the